name is Sandeep Soni. I am from second year electrical branch of Keystone Group of Institution Plot. Now we will discuss on a topic which name is brushless excitation. There is a pilot exciter. And main exciter. Diode. And field winding. These four are situated on a single shaft, on a shaft, and there is a thyristor, and we can say that three phase bridge converter. There is an armature winding which is connected to star connection. This is a neutral point. This is CD current transformer and PT potential transformer. This measures the current and this will measure the voltage. There is a regulator. Which are connected to the thyristor by the control. Now we will discuss about the working of this brushless excitation. There is a pilot exciter which field winding is on the stator and armature winding on the rotor. And main exciter is field winding on the stator and armature winding on the rotor. So there is a diode. Now output of the pilot exciter which put into the thyristor which converts the AC into DC. It will produce AC, it converts into DC. There is a diode which reduces the harmonics of this DC. Okay. Now this supply goes to the field winding. Field winding. And this is armature winding. Armature winding. And field winding armature. This is armature. Now work of regulator There is a regulator which is connected with the three-phase bridge converter which controls the firing angle of the thyristor, and there is thyristor which converts AC to DC. There is a current transformer and potential transformer which measures the current and it will measure the potential. So this is the excitation.